Hi everyone, it's Darren, Squeak and Bubbles. So today, it's just myself today. Got another lad over in York on another job. Right, we've got, this is the first part of an office we've got to do. All the carpets to be cleaned. They're aware that there's quite a few bits where they've changed a few tiles, you can see them anyway. But they're aware where you can see them, where the chairs have been and the rings. Even the property management company said to me, and they won't get those out. So I'm happy. We've also got some safety flooring to do. So four sets of toilets. So that's one. They're not too bad. I'll tell you what we're going to be using shortly on these. Got the Jace. That's right. Okay, so we've got the gents as well. We're not doing this. I'm not touching that. So I've got a kitchen there for water, which is good. So I'll be here for a good part of the day, steady away doing this. And then we've got the office next door as well to do. So the previous tenants have moved out, moved into another building on the same site. The landlord has basically requested all the tiles to be replaced. And the tenant has said no, because the tiles were here when we moved in and the tiles were in a poor condition. So they've had builders in to do renovation works, still going ahead at the moment. Can't do anything about that rubbish there. So I've got this, I'm not touching this matting here, our entrance. And then the one next door, if I can get to it, I don't know if it's up, I've got my key in the pocket. And there's a McDonald's up the road, which is good. This might be open, oh it is. So I've got to vacuum this. And then I've got all this to do as well. Right. Once again, you can see where the casters have been. Can't do anything about that. Just doing my best. Couple of toilets there once again. Just goes down there. So it's a big area. What's good is there's a kitchen in each office, which is brilliant, which I knew of when I came. Saves me bringing me on water for these jobs. So under two toilets, safety flooring once again to do. Have to give these a back out. Like I said, they're not too bad. I'll show you what we're going to be using on these. Oh, smells a lot better on this side. Okay. Once again, I know after the video you will be seeing patches. Once again, I like to stipulate I can't do anything about that. That is damage on the carpet fibre. Me to clean them, I can't repair carpet tiles or any carpets if they're severely damaged through wear and tear. So I'll just talk you through some of the stuff that we will be using. Right, so what I've got an auric there, as you can tell, with an orange pad, an orange brush. I'll be using that for the toilets, and what I will do is pre-spray, vacuum first, then pre-spray this Ultra Pack Renovate from Pro Chem. Okay, I spray that on, agitate with the orange brush, brings all the dirt up, in the tank, in the extraction machine, I put in there some acid rinse, which is that one there, in the tank, just with water, that will neutralise anything with a high pH, or the floor, safety floor doesn't change colour. Then, after we've done those toilets, what I've got then is the 17-inch Viper, 17-inch pads, and I've also got, on this job, what I'm going to use is Dynamol on this one. I've been using Hydra and also Revive It, but I've got some bottles of... there's too many bottles there, to be fair. I don't need that many, but however... on other jobs, I've used Revive It. So, I'm going to give this a quick vacuum, do the toilets. I can't show you everything, because I've just got my work cut out today with all this. Like I said, that rubbish is staying there. As you said, work around it. Goodness knows what it's going to be like when all the tiles get put back up. Once I've done the floor, they're coming in tomorrow to do that. And that's it. So we'll see how we get on. Oh, I wish I could. So I've just done, there's all that to do over there. Loads to do. I've just done two toilets over there. I've got another office behind there to do. It's not as big as this. So I've just done all this here. Just you can see just this section here. So I've just got over there to do probably about in here, about another hour and a half max. And then I'll be on the other side. So I'm hoping to try and get done, I don't know, for 4 or 5. Right, I can't reply back to your texts. I'll check you later. All right, so we've finished the large office space. So it's still a bit damp in places. Managed to get quite a few of the stains out, which were good. Showed you the toilets already, what we did. So this is where we worked. Like I said, a couple of places there, but it's still a bit wet. Where the casters from the wheels have been, from the chairs, office chairs. Once again, it's still a bit wet, but it's drying very well. It's wet. Had to go over a few areas just a couple of times. Like I said, that's not dirt, it's just wet, or damp, should I say. But you can see what we did over there first. It's practically dried now. Let's have a look, can you see? So it's a lot lighter. Just a couple of places, but it's a little bit damp. So all in all, a couple of hours on here. We're going to go do the other office next door and the toilets, and then we're done and dusted. Hopefully, like I said, get on for tea time. Thank you.